You guys, Google is deaf and blind. It only reads Braille. And the Braille has to be unique. What do you want to sell? Where do you want to sell it? And what kind of questions are consumers asking? Essentially, content is the most important part of any marketing budget, and it's usually the least budgeted for item. They think it's part of a website. It's totally different. Every individual page you put on your website gives you the ability to get found in a different drawer. So if somebody is looking for AC service in Delaware, AC repair in Delaware, AC maintenance in Delaware, AC replacement in Delaware, AC installation in Delaware, or if someone is looking for air conditioner repair in Delaware, air conditioning repair in Delaware, air conditioner service in Delaware, air conditioner installation in Delaware. Make sense? Every individual page is like taking a pair of shoes and putting it in a store. The rest of this stuff is getting the shoes from the back of the drawer to the front of the drawer, where you guys as consumers said that you convert. Does that make sense?